November 17th, 1990. Memorial Stadium in Berkeley was the scene for one of the wildest big game finishes. After failing on a two-point conversion to take the lead with 12 seconds left, Stanford miraculously recovers the ensuing onside kick, giving the Cardinal one last chance at victory. Senior John Hopkins nailed the 39-yard field goal as time expires to give Stanford an incredible 27-25 big game victory.